blame the fucking conservatives. Fuck.
Why is this shit happening?